Yellow rice. Oh, she's yellow. She's rice. Oh, sticking to the ball. Oh, okay. So some burnt parts, but you know, that's okay. She's crispy. Did you taste it yet? Oh, okay. Are we trying it? Does it taste like Spanish rice?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know if I like this front camera because my phone is going to We're going to Virginia or Maryland, but we're technically already in Maryland. Okay, that's a bus. That's a truck. That's inside the bus. Okay, here in Virginia, and we're watching a play. Right? Is it a play or is it like dancing and singing?
It's a performance. It's not even a play.
So it's a whole bunch of stuff?
Yeah, different stuff.
Are they gonna also be praying too and like preaching and stuff?
No.
Okay. It's so pretty. So, in preparation for Jenny's baby shower, I am going to make my mac and cheese. So, what you need is chicken broth. I just have the soup base mix. I just mix it with water. You're going to need 2 cups of sharp cheddar, 2 cups of Monterey Jack, Velveeta, 2 eggs, a stick of butter, a little bit of Obey, maybe a lot of Obey, depends on how I'm feeling today, salt, pepper, 2 cups of half and half, and a pound of elbow noodles. But right now, I just have the broth going, and as soon as it starts to boil, I'm gonna put the noodles in. All right, so now noodles are done. I try to get as much foam from the top as much as possible. I am now going to drain it and then keep some of the broth for later. All right, so pasta's all drained, and now I'm going to add one stick of butter. And we're just gonna mix it all up. Okay, so next we are going to add in 2 cups of the half and half, half of the cheese, so a cup of the sharp cheddar, a cup of the Monterey Jack. We're gonna put in the Velveeta cheese and 2 eggs, salt, pepper, and I'm also gonna put in the Old Bay as well. All right, so everything is mixed together, all nice and creamy and delicioso. So I'm just gonna add like half a cup of the chicken broth that the noodles were cooking in. Maybe a fourth, I wanna do a fourth. Here it is again, everything is mixed up. I put it in a pan and I put the remaining cheese in. So this is like a cup of sharp cheddar and a cup of Monterey Jack. And yeah, sitting here, I'm waiting for the oven to preheat to 350. And I am just gonna put it in there for like 10, 15 minutes just until the cheese melts. Here she is, the cheese is all nice and melted. I didn't wanna leave it in for too long because the noodles were already soft and I didn't wanna overcook it. Also, I don't like my mac and cheese dry, so hopefully this stays moist. And this is what else we have. We have baby deviled eggs. Aren't they cute? These are this was painstakingly difficult to do. We're supposed to have like little eyeballs in there. The instructions said to put chocolate sprinkles in, but I think deviled eggs with chocolate sprinkles is a little nasty. And we thought about putting some cracked pepper in there too, but that would just be really difficult. So we just poked in like little eyes. So hopefully that's good enough. It looks like little babies, right? It's just laying on a bed of kale. Adorbs. We stay up till 2 o'clock making this. Cute, cute. And let me show you the things we made. Ta-da! Pin the sperm on the egg. Win a prize if you fertilize. So here she is. And we made little sperms. This is Alex's like Instagram profile. Dee, 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 dee. So whoever, you know, gets close to the egg or whatever gets to win a prize. And we have these little diapers that we made. So everybody just gets one. And whoever has like a soiled diaper, we put like peanut butter inside the diaper. So whoever has a poopy diaper gets to win a prize too. And then I found this at AC Moore. It's the measuring game. So you just measure, or you just guess how big the mommy's tummy is, and whoever gets closest to it wins a prize. And this game is pretty funny too. It's the lover labor game. So you have to decide like, is this a woman in labor or is she in love? Or these pictures are from like pornographic scenes or whatever. So yeah, whoever gets the most wins that. So that's cute. But besides that, we have the presents here. Ta-da! So exciting. But yeah, that's it, y'all. We got some more stuff over at Miss Mary's house. But yeah, yay!
We're at Jenny's baby shower. I don't know which camera I'm supposed to be looking at. It's very cold.
It doesn't matter which camera you're looking at.
This pop-up is amazing. You're not gonna get much footage because there's so many people. We love anti-social queen. Am I right, ladies? Okay, this is
pop-up. Oh my god.
The white part in the bathroom.
Baby, I need it.
think so.
If you can make it look like I have a doughy coming out of the pouch, and that's fine.
We are making biscuits. Shayla is cutting out biscuits. We had a little trouble, and it's very messy, but we had a little bit of trouble because the oven was smoking up, and then we had to do a quick clean, but they're rising. Ah, focus.
Focus.
No. Ah. Okay, fine. You can see from here. They're rising. They're pretty big because we don't have correct pastry cutters. But it's okay.
So
how do you feel? I don't know, but I'm worried. You're worried?
It was so funny. She was
for
like,
Jenny?
Oh, I'm not going to be like a labor day. Only one son, they come here and she's four.
Yeah.
Crazy.
How do you feel?
I know,
Shayla?
I
know how
somehow, like, oh,
I'm recording. Huh? It's recording. Sure, but just try not to look at the camera.
No,
I feel very nervous. Oh my god. You feel what? I don't feel anything.
Oh,
really? I start feeling emotional in the car.
I was like,
I'm
going to
be
crazy.
Like, this is a real baby.
I'm scared
I'm
going to drop the baby.
I don't think you're going to drop the baby.
Yeah.
Not if your arms are secure, aren't no, secure. You'll just be like, here, put the baby in. It'd be like a huge hole in the middle.
You're still recording?
Yeah.
Well, yes.
Oh, my God. So, Jenny decided to take epidural. Because it's too painful.
Oh. Is it recording?
No. Just be natural.
Yeah.
With epidural. It is currently, what time is it?
3:27.
It has been about 1 hour since we got the news. And now we're finally here. So, yeah. So earlier when we got here, Jenny was 5 centimeters, and now, maybe, I want to say it was like 10 minutes later, because it was like 3:30 when we finally sat down, but now it's like 3:40, so in 10 minutes, Jenny was able to dilate down to a full 10 centimeters. From the 5 centimeters that we were here. In just 10 minutes. Oh my god. So now she's pushing.
I can only imagine what she's saying.
It's an 8.
Oh, that's a really good photo.
I'm not taking photos.
Video.
Oh, she's so confused.
Oh, she looks like an old lady.
So, I got bangs. Hi, is this recording?
Yes.
I got bangs today.
Mommy I cut Shayla's bangs. This is mommy's last day in the house, actually, because she's going to take care of Jenny's baby.
Going wild.
Yeah, we're already going wild.
Okay.
Yay.
Huh?
Told me there is something wrong with it, from them.
Okay. I know, but when you work, you understand
no, no, why. No, yeah, because of the ladder.
Yeah, dangerous.
But it's okay. No, I don't got stinky feet.
I know, thank God. Thank you.
Oh, the oil?
Oil in my eye.
Oh, you want to take it back?
Yeah.
It's recording. Oh. Shayla's taking
said,
over vlog.
He said, who is that?
Hi.
I don't know if he's getting his TV screen, but we're in this video right now. And it's amazing. Mm-hmm.
And in the back, mommy's cooking.
And it smells so delicious, my father.
Mommy's living with Jenny, because Jenny gave birth. How do we feel about that?
I'm really happy for Jenny.
Yeah. Here we
go. Huh?
How do you feel about Jenny giving birth?
I am really happy for Jenny, and I'm excited for the baby to grow up and become her own
Savannah,
person.
Savannah, when you see this, I'm your favorite aunt.
For the
aunt
baby
B.
to grow up
B.
and
B.
become
your favorite aunt.
Her own person.
Jenny's gonna watch this and be like, why'd you call my baby a B?
What?
John's like, I'm your favorite aunt B. Oh. Okay, cut that out. When you see this, I'm your favorite aunt.
Tôi ăn với lại gừng xào trước cho nó hơi vàng vàng rồi mới bỏ hành vô.
Sao nó mới bỏ gà?
Rồi gà bên kia thì nó mới ướp chút xíu nhẹ. Thật ra khi mà đổ nó vô rồi á, thì là lát nữa nó săn xào nó săn lại thì cái gà nó ra nước, khi nào mà nó rút hết nước xào tới xào lui, khi nào mà cái nước chuốt của nó ra rồi xong rồi nó rút vô trở lại nó kẹo lại á.
Như mami xào viên xong rồi
thì mình xào một chút mình ngưng, mình để cho nó tự chín, mình đậy nắp lại cũng được, mình không đậy nắp cũng được thì tự động nó ra nước. Món này cái món nọ mình thìa mình kho mỗi khác
cái này kia. Giờ nó chín mà nó mi chờ cho nó kẹo rồi
này là nó kẹo rồi nè. Này là nó hút nước vô rồi nè. Những này chắc để mình thăm tới mình lôi đó. Nó mềm như vậy nó mới mềm đấy không? Đâu có khô đâu, con ăn miếng gà đâu có khô. Nó không có mỏ, nó không có da mà nó vẫn ấy. Mén ăn thử không mén?
excuse me, you are not getting up to try this.
I hurt my tongue. It's so hot. Oh my god. I think I burned my tongue.
Oh my god.
You see it?
Oh my god, eat the chicken. It's hot. It sounds like Fashion Killer by ASAP Rocky.
Okay. Is it soft? Is it flavor? Is it juicy?
Yeah.
Is it dry?
Is it?
What does it taste like?
You see?
Everybody listen to Coco. It's a headbanger.
Ngoài ẩm con ra chợ mua liền. Đi ăn. Ba hỏi mi ngó cặp mắt nó giống như cặp mắt mắm mi mắt lé. Lé kim.
Xin lỗi, bọn gì ạ?
Mấy chị cười con kìa. Cho cắn miếng mi. Trời ơi, ghiền quá, cắn miếng mi. Đó mà cái phát một cái.
Ba đồng mắt lắm chị ơi. Cho thêm miếng nữa.